find you.
The Hunt.
You run, but do you know the way? You build one character, you destroy the other. There's no other way.
We are now entering the eastern part of the borough. This particular area holds a special place in my heart, as I grew up not far from here myself. A few things have changed, it seems, for better or worse. I see children playing in the streets, not a care in their little minds. If it wasn't for their shabby clothes, one could almost forget about the crushing poverty that plagues so many of the local families. What do we have here? A boy, sitting on a park bench, alone. Perhaps he won't mind if we pick his brain a bit. Good morning, young man. What's your name? Good morning, young man. What's your... Good
morning.
Good man. Your... Hey. What's your... Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3.
run, but do you know the way? You build one character, you destroy the other. There's no other way.
How far can he go? How deep can he descend? The thing he seeks is still there, buried, hidden away, locked in a vault, a prison of himself. He tries and fails to understand. A hungry animal does not think. It knows. It needs. It acts. Where reason dare not go, instinct prevails. And so he must leave the stillness of the mind and brave the storm of teeth and claws. Only then can he find the key. Claim his prize.
Yeah, could we take this again? There's something wrong with the picture. I think you must have moved. You just don't look quite yourself.
Excuse Excuse me, I'm such a big fan. Could you please sign... Oh, I'm sorry. I think I mistook you for someone else.
Thank you.
That'll do for now. It's time to eat. Quartermaster, hand me the bag.
Captain Baines, the food. It's gone.